She uses her seamstress abilities to tie his mouth into a permanent smile, ensuring that he'll never give any negative energy towards Coraline. It's basically like when you go to a fast food restaurant and the person at the counter is smiling because they don't want to get fired, but deep down they're probably like, "Someone get me out of here."